Alright, today is Austin's Adventures Fall Break Edition. Because it's fall break at NC State. You might already have an idea of what we're doing today, as I'm wearing my Duck Dynasty hat. But no, we're not going to Johnson County again, but close. We are going to shoot out in Lewisburg. Yes. So, this is going to be very exciting. I haven't gone shooting in weeks. Perfectly safe. Everyone is very professional about this. But you do have to, again, I don't want to say look the part, but you have to, look like you know what you're doing. So that's why, again, I have my fracture on that is actually a crew barn puncture, and my Duck Dynasty hat, so that as we pass the local yards in Lewisburg, they don't say, what the frickin' crack is this guy doing here? Instead they say, oh, look at that, he's one of us. So hopefully that's what we're going for. Make it there in one piece.
That'd be a blast.
You can't see him, but we have a Chris in the back too.
Oh heaven help me, I've been sowing wildfire season, chasing tumbleweeds, but that's just who I be, and you're just trying to slow this rolling stone.
So we're out here at Pops Point getting our shooting done. I've got my 12 gauge here ready for some action. I've unfortunately already missed two of the birds, but yeah, let's get this party started. Off-roading is fun. Well, that's the great adventure that was shooting during off-roading in the lights. I kind of got the short end of the stick this time, and I'm sitting in the back of the cab.
I would recommend
Austin Clark reporting live from the scene of Hurricane Matthew here in tropical North Carolina. I don't know if you can see behind me, but it's rainy. My rain jacket is at home, so look at this. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. The rain. Oh my gosh. I don't know if we're gonna make it through this today. I mean, this is literally the most water I think I've ever seen. This is insane. I mean, look at this, people. This used to be a parking lot. A parking lot! Just kidding.
Hurricane, when the lights go out, let it rain. Let our hearts pour out, you got me. Till the sun burns out late.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to another adventure. As you can tell by the lack of light on this beautiful face of mine, it's either late at night or early in the morning. And unfortunately, it's the latter one. I am off for another adventure working at Mix. I'm going to be working at the Walk for Hope. So I'll get some awesome walking footage, I'm sure. But I had to get up for this adventure at the bright old hour, or the not bright so hour, of 6 a.m. So this is going to be wicked awesome. So you would not believe that yesterday we had a freaking hurricane here. I'm near the Angus barn. There it is. Doing the Walk for Hope. They've got great little pink shirts. Really frat. And holy smokes, it is quite a... Oh, someone just threw up into a trash can. That was disgusting. Anyway. Yeah, super fun stuff. Okay.
Hurricane, when the lights